My name is Myrianna Bakou. I'm a psychology major and I'm a sophomore. And last year I wanted to go study abroad, and it was $11,000 and I couldn't afford it. So I decided to go to Guatemala, which was the summer spree last year. And we went to Guatemala to build houses for impoverished families. And I remember the first day that we were there to start building the houses, they give us like this really small, tiny land. Like, it wouldn't have been big. I feel like this floor is bigger than the land that we got. And I remember kind of just like looking at it and being like, there's no way house is gonna fit here. Like, what are we doing? And it's really cool. They're small, they're really small. There's like 11 families at least, members that live in there, and they're so like happy people. Like, I was expecting it to be so depressing and like, oh, we're going into like an impoverished society, you know, like it's gonna be sad. But they were just so joyful. They had so little, yet they were so willing to share, and they were always telling stories and making us laugh, and it was just a blast. It really taught me to be like more grateful of like the things that I have.